So to solve this problem, we're going to modify partition a little bit so that instead of actually just building a list for us, it actually separates it out into three chunks. The ones that are smaller than V, the chunk that is V, and the ones that are bigger than V. All right, so given this modification to partition, we can run top K as follows. We're given a list and some number K that we want the smallest K elements of L. We start off by choosing a random element of L. So we just choose something random in the range of the length of L and call that V. Then we do a partition of L on V and separate it into the left, middle, and the right. If the size of the thing on the left is exactly K, we're done. The thing on the left is what we want. Actually, I didn't talk about this before, but if the length of the thing on the left plus 1 is equal to K, then we still know the answer because it's the stuff on the left and including V. All right, so it gets trickier when the stuff on the left is bigger than K. Well, we went looking for the top K, but we just found something more than the top K. So we have to whittle it down further. And we can do that just by calling top K on only the elements on the left, and we just want the K best elements on the left. So we've made some progress, but we haven't completely solved the problem yet. And finally, in the last case, the length of left is smaller than K. So we know that everything on the left is something that we want. It's part of the top K. And we know V itself is also part of the top K. But we need to search for the rest. And all the rest of the ones that we want are on the right. So we're going to search through the list on the right. And how many things do we want off the right? Well, we wanted K, but we found length of left plus 1 already. So we can just subtract that off from the number that we want, call top K recursively, and we're done. So we call print top K of L5, and we get back 5 elements, not sorted, but these are exactly the 5 smallest elements of L. So it did the work.